the role of Irish political tradition in the Democratic Party in Philadelphia was very, very defined, and there was no question that there was a great deal of difference of attitude and, if you will, culture between the very large Italian-American community and the Irish-American community in Philadelphia. They weren't at war with each other, but they very much kept to themselves in certain areas, and particularly in terms of political influence.